What up, peeps? What up, peeps? There we go. What up, peeps? I'll get it right eventually. Welcome to another Roblox Let's Play game. Let's play a game. Welcome to Roblox. Natural disaster. Dun dun dun. Acid rain. Well, hello there, Fluff Dog. You saying hi to everyone. Why don't you just jump off? Well, looks like chat's ever so lovely again. Kill yourself. Kill. Because Roblox won't allow you to say kill, so now they're going to say kill yourself. Look at all these guests. Acid rain is tearing them down over there. So, peeps, how has your day been going? Morning, evening, afternoon, whenever you're watching this? How was your day? Or how is your day? Giant, you really gotta stand on my head. Thank you. Really now, cause Dash Reckonator? What? Cuss at. Really now, cuss at Dash Reckonator. Let's drink some milk. Way to go, you guys who won. The Shrekinator, Lord 56K. Yeah, by how he looks, you can tell you're a troll. And not a really nice one either. Glass office. Woo! Ain't nothing like getting booted up right from the door. Literally. Well, just stop standing there. Thank you. Hey, come on, Nicole. Learn how. Tsunami, no! Alright, come on, get up here. Alright, this will be high enough. But I'd rather be on the outside. Where's it coming from? There it is. Okay. Excuse me. Thank you. Coming through. I'll turn it this way so we can watch the disaster happening. Here it comes. And there it goes. Yep. And anybody who was under there just got hurt. Woohoo! We beat the disaster. We beat the disaster. Talk about a jump, man. Look at that. Boss! What's a balloon? Boss! I just love jumping back and forth across this. I'm boss, man. Whoa, no, no, no. Get back over there. Woohoo! Wonder if I'm on the leaderboard. Or if it's still down. It's still down, huh? The leaderboard was down the last time, too. Fort Indestructible. I don't know if I've played this one. This one may be new for me. Sweet. Ooh. We have clouds rolling in. Are you guys really in the tank? Oh man, I'm getting away from the tanks. People are actually able to climb in them. Climb. 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 Is it a gorilla? Climb. Tornado. I'm in trouble. Get down. That actually should have hurt. I meant to jump back on the thing. Obviously, I didn't. So let's watch the disaster from here. That tornado is pretty cool. Yeah, I was distracted by the chat again. Look at that. I'm gonna laugh when that tornado comes over there and whoops that whole thing up. Get him, tornado, get him! Somebody went flying off the mount just soon. They just jumped down off the thing. That tornado has gotten nowhere near that tower. I could have stayed up there and survived this whole time. Until now. There it goes. But I still would have survived. To the bitter end. I would have if I would have just stayed up there. That is a disaster over there. Where are we going to next? Party Palace. There's a party going on right there. Jump, jump, jump. Uh-oh, it got dark. It's gonna be a snowstorm or a sandstorm. Just stay right over here in the corner. Pull out your apple, take a bite. Nom 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 nom. Yep, all you can do in a sandstorm is just stay put. And eat your apple. Tasty. Y'all in here trying to get in my corner. Leave me in my corner alone. Oh. I'm high. Yeah, I don't want to be in the corner anymore. Pull this in back. There we go. Oh, the whole building's gone. Everything's gone. I'm gone. Come on, quick. Eat your apple. You You definitely don't want your balloon out in this snowstorm, man. Or the sandstorm. Because it can blow you all over the place. And then the map still ain't moving. Or, not map, but... I thought it was a seal at first. It's his wings. Raving Raceway! And you're gonna have people burning up the track on the cars. And I am out of here. Normally this one is fire. That is one of the favorite disasters for this one, is fire. And it's staying pretty cloudy, so it could be a fire. Zoom in this way, you see the people driving the cars, running over everybody. Tsunami. There it is. Okay, so zoom in closer, because I'm going to want to be able to... Yeah, I don't blame you. You're fine. You could have stayed on my head. Until I jump, that is. How many cars are gonna... They're all over there in their cars. Wash out. Get out of the way before the debris comes flying down. Bye, tsunami. Oh, that place is still standing, too. Barely, but it's still standing. Woohoo! We beat the tsunami, we beat the tsunami. Tsunami. I guess that's probably not something to be joking around about. A tsunami is a terrible thing. In real life. Sorry to say, in the games, they can be a little epic. In a game. Arch Park. Notice I made sure I said in a game. It's gonna be a flash flood. We haven't had one of them in a while. Nope. Did it say what it was and I missed it because I was looking at the phone? Nope. It's a tornado. And you're going to get sucked into it from jumping. Nope, surprisingly. Hey, look, most of the arch is still here. Most of it. Yeah, just stay there, guys. It's not coming towards you or anything. The debris is coming towards me. No, go back over this way. It's following me. trees are gone on that side of the map. Hey, Giant, you still up there? You know, the tornado's coming, right? You guessed. Oh, there's one tree left over here. Woohoo! We survived a tornado! Epic! A Deshrekinator. You know you're all green? Oh, okay. Deshrek. He's all green. You're all green. Ha 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 ha. Woohoo! I didn't even see where we were going. It's what happens when you pay attention to your phone and not what you're actually doing. Come on. Run. Run, Forrest, run. Be the first one up there. Meteor shower. Watch the skies. Huh? Am I stuck in here now? I fell all the way down. I thought there was a landing up there. I can't even zoom in. Nope. Whoa. I think I'm still safe. See, now that didn't do nothing to my health. Nothing. Woo! We survived. No. Woo, we survived. Trailer park. I would say a tornado, but we just had tornado. We haven't had a fire since I've been on here. Could be flash flood though. I mean, that's possible too. Hey, thanks. I was able to jump off your head. There we go. Fire. Where's the fire starting at? Right there, right under my feet. Yep, it's gonna start burning up the thing. There goes a trailer park. It's starting to shake. Hopefully that doesn't kill me. Yep. The jump killed me, not the fire. But of course the fire just, you know, like, blurned. The fire blurned my head. It burned my head and made me... It made me fall. The fire didn't make me fall that jump, but when I fell and I died, my head landed on the fire, and it burned. I think we'll do one more round, and that should be about it. We still got a few people over there. 1, 2, 5. That's what I thought. Wasn't honestly 100% sure, but I thought that I saw 5. Way to go, you 5. That made it. Awesome job, guys. Alright, where we're going now? Raven Raceway. And we just had the fire. And we just had a tsunami on here. So, I wonder what it'll be, and it's kind of clear, so it ain't no tornado, or it's going to be a volcano. We haven't had the volcano. Earthquake. Says stay away from tall structures, and you're on one of the tallest ones here. But that's okay. Huh? That track is... Oh, even all the... Look at over there. You guys see the things falling off? Look. That is pretty cool. Probably not for y'all who actually have to deal with earthquakes, though, huh? Probably like, no, it's not cool, Joe Mama. It's far from cool. I mean, don't get me wrong, we've had a few earthquakes that I remember growing up in that. In fact, we had one here a few years ago that I remember. But it's nothing compared to what, like, California gets, or any of the other high volcano, high quake areas. Almost everybody survived, I think. Alright, peeps, I'm gonna end the video there. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, let us know by clicking that like button. And then we'll know to do more of these videos for you. If you have a suggestion for a video, please leave it in the comments. I answer all comments. Alright guys, have a great day. Bye!